Fenerbahçe football team bus shot that after Turkey match. Fenerbahçe's team bus was shot at by a gunman after the Turkish Super Legion leaders 5-1 victory at Rizespor. The driver was taken to hospital, but no players suffered any injuries in the attack, which happened while they were traveling to Trabzon airport. Prime Minister Ahmet Davutoğlu says an investigation is underway. The Turkish Football Federation condemned the attack, and the club's general secretary Mahmut Ulusoy said the incident was very wrong. "We come here to do sport. We come to play football," Ulusoy said. The governor of Trabzon, which is in the northeast of Turkey, had initially said the bus appeared to have been hit by a stone, but he later released a second statement, saying it seemed to have been a bullet. "The latest situation is that it appears to be a gun," Governor Abdulsalah said. "It is too soon to say anything definite, but it appears to be a type of bullet fired by a rifle." Large crowds of Fenerbahçe fans waited at Istanbul Airport to welcome the players back. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdoğan is a Fenerbahçe supporter and reportedly called the local governor to inquire about the investigation into the incident. Fenerbahçe are the title holders and have won the competition 19 times, with former Premier League players Dirk Quint, Rafael Marles and Emre in their side. The Istanbul-based team went top of the table after their victory on Saturday, 1 point ahead of bitter rivals Galatasaray.